2007, Michigan offensive lineman Elliot Neeler and his family were involved in a tragic car accident that claimed the life of Elliot's father David and Elliot's girlfriend Hollis. Elliot's brother Brock broke his back in the accident and was partially paralyzed. Doctors gave him a 1% chance of walking again. But with help from Michigan strength and conditioning staff, Brock embraced the challenge to prove his prognosis wrong.
He never fought anything, never learned to get up. That's the test of a true champion. It's not the guy that can always walk. It's the guy that can get knocked down, get up, and walk again. When you get a guy like that and you can spark him, you can drive him, you can get him to be fired up, you can get him to believe he can do things because you believe him, he'll do it. He'll do it.
I've seen him put everything he has to make sure he can walk again. And that to me is inspiring, to watch a young man beat the odds. 99% said no. He's the 1%. When he saw his determination, I said, you know what? I'm going to give you a challenge to lead our team out of that tunnel.
When I'm out in front of 115,000 people, they're all yelling, I can't imagine what I'm going to feel like that I've come this far. Finish line's right there. I can definitely do this.
Ladies and gentlemen, with his mother Shelley and brothers Elliot and Blake, please welcome Brock Neeler.